But I've always hated Biden. I've hated Biden in the 70s, in the 80s, in the 90s, in the aughts, and I still hate him now.
Hunter Biden was making $600,000 a year just from one client. We don't know how much he made annually, but he was lobbying on behalf of an oligarch who produced natural gas in Ukraine. Isn't Hunter Biden the reason Trump was elected president?
Biden's family, particularly his son, definitely his brother. A whole bunch of Biden family members are lobbyists who have been trading on Biden's name for decades and decades and getting incredibly rich. I mean, Biden likes to talk about how he takes the Amtrak to work every day, you know, and brings a sandwich. You know, it's all bull. He's very, very, very rich. He's got several homes. And his family has gotten wealthy. And yes, Biden is part of the disgusting, fetid Washington swamp. Do we want to have an election that's based on who's the bigger liar, Trump or Biden? Who's more senile, Trump or Biden? Whose family stinks to high heaven more, Trump's or Biden's? I mean, these are not what I want to see an election fought over. This is the repulsive. I mean, put Elizabeth Warren in there, put Bernie Sanders in there to go up against this guy, and it'll be fought out on issues. But put Biden in there, and it's going to be who's crazier, who's less fit, who's less unfit, who's more unfit. You know, it's just awful. It makes me sick to think that I have some association, or a very tenuous one, with a party that would be considering someone like Joe Biden to be president. Just nauseating to me.